Israel is a place where Jews can come together.
Israel to me is a way of life.
Israel is like a second homeland that I haven't yet really discovered, so I need to go around and explore and discover it all.
Israel is gorgeous.
Israel is love.
Israel is a place for me to visit my family.
Look, Israel is about warmth. It's about good people. It's about values. It's about family. This is what Israel is all about. It's not about more couples. Even though I have one.
What's this right for me? Israel is a great country.
Israel is for time!
I like Israel because I have many.
Israel to me is this really incredible mixture between the modern cultural things I enjoy, music, art, you know, going out shopping, and then the fact that it's still a Jewish land and that I could be doing things that I would do at home in New York, but I'm in a Jewish country that everything's in Hebrew. That's pretty incredible to me.
Israel is home.
Israel is a milchamot.
I like Israel because it's a nice place and very beautiful.
Israel is on my mind all the time.
For me, Israel is waking up with the Galgalat, the army radio, with Israel music.
Israel is home to me.
In my opinion, what Israel means to me is part of the plan. We are part of God's plan. And there will never be a redemption. There will never be the fulfillment of this plan until we're back here in our own country. Living within the Torah, knowing that there's somebody up there running for us. And Israel is a fulfillment of that.
Israel is social action. I want to say it. Israel is social action.
Israel is social action.
I love Israel because I have many. Yo!
Israel is whatever you want it.
Israel is like a refuge for people who have been discriminated against in their own countries.
Israel is family, love, everything.
Israel is
Israel.
Israel.
Israel is. Israel is.
Israel.
Israel is.
Israel.
Israel is.
Israel is.
Israel is.